I'm Kapil Pokhrel, working as executive director of this organization, Prerana. Prerana works for women. It works for people with disability and also support the children for education. Prerana was established in 1998, and from the beginning, Prerana is working over in Sarlahi. Sarlahi is also within province number 2 of Nepal. This is also called Tarai region. There are two, three reasons. There are the social discrimination, very high social discrimination rate, and gender discrimination. Therefore, we need to support for women's empowerment and other marginalized castes. For empowering women, financial empowerment or livelihood is very important part, so we are working over here. Other basic services are also poor in this region, so we need to work here. Our partnership with CECI is strategic. Basically, we are expertised in gender equality and social inclusion. CECI wants to share this our experience and knowledge to other Uniterra partners. We got support to documenting our experiences, our policies from Uniterra volunteers. Also updating our communication materials, including website, web page. This is important because we have less expertise on documentation, sharing our experience and documenting policies, even developing project concepts and proposals. Few years ago, Prerana had supported four women in Sarlahi to be united in group and start saving, monitoring saving. They started and they are still continuing their saving. After a few years, they established saving and credit cooperatives that covers 200 to 300 women in one cooperative. There are 12 cooperatives we supported, but they saved a lot of money, but not invested that money for to increase their income and supporting their livelihood. To bring them with that money in entrepreneurship, we started this project. This is to develop entrepreneurship to women who are really marginalized socially and economically to uplift their livelihood. We are working jointly with Uniterra, CECI Uniterra and Prerana. I would like to thank CECI for partnering with us. Because of partnership with CECI, we can standardize our work, working establish strategies, and our to increase our publicity to